paddle turns with the addition of a brush. Remember, when we learned to do a paddle turn, we just went side to side doing step, ball change, ball change, ball change. Now we're going to add a flap before the step and brushes before the ball change. Flap, ball change, ball change, ball change, ball change. And as we know, paddle turns turn. So let's first turn clockwise, and then the second one, we'll turn counterclockwise. Good. Make sure you stay in the balls of your feet for those brushes, ball changes, and flaps.